go down there and see if he's coming up the A30 from the other way.
Where's that?